And this is what I pray, that in the year 2016, we will all embrace the Muslims as our bride. It will be a wedding, a joyful union between the West and the East and the Middle East, and we will have a wonderful falling in love with the Muslims. Have a wonderful new, happy new year 2016.
والورد والياسمين ضاير بي والورد والياسمين ضاير بي يا ربي يكمل عليهم.